using this basic movement on the next exercise, we call sandachi. Sandachi. Do you know sandachi? Please take book. Ah, please come close to center. And sit down, please, for me. I will explain. Sit down, please. Next, your opponent, your partner, using Boken, and I use Jo. We call Sandan Chiref. In this exercise, there are so many elements of Aikido movement is included. This is why. Just now, I give this exercise, and please practice in your dojo also. And now, let's practice such way. Sega no kamae, ne? Tsune no, migi honte no kamae. Jo, keep tsune no kamae. Here, make tsuki. 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 Step to the left, hidari irimi. Hidari irimi. Jaw movement is here. Tsuki. But next movement is tsuki nari. This is why he make ukenagashi. 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 And then, migi kesari. Migi kesari. Migi kesari. Migi kesari. First, against tsuki. Next, migi kesari. This hitting and this hitting. He make next also ukenagashi and cut hitari. Next movement is control here and hit. But dangerous. This is why control jo, boke here. And next you push tsuki. And he will attack again, shomenji.
Shomenji.
And kaeshi tsuki. Against tsuki, hidari irimi. Next, yugi irimi. Ikon. Tsuki and kaeshi tsuki. Hidari irimi, yugi irimi, hidari tani tenkan. Yu yu saikido irimi. Irimi. Time thing. And using jo, we call sandan chu. Tsuki, kesa, and kesa. Three different level. Sandan we call jodan, chudan, gedan. Jodan, judan, gedan. High level, low level, and middle level. Three different level, sandan. And uchi is hitting, cutting. Kaishi, tsuki. Hidari irimi, next migi. Next kesaru. Tsuki, kaishi, tsuki. This rotation. Hidari irimi. Next, migi irimi. Hidari tai no tenkan. Baton tsuki, kaeshi, tsuki. After this exercise, we will use this movement. Practice Aikido. Yeah. 左手を切り身、右切り身、左切り身の転換、コントロール、新しい突き。はい、ではレッツトライ。